Criminals to New Zealand could be softened after the Prime Minister met his counterpart Jacinda Ardern. New Zealand's leader heralded the talks in Sydney as a reset in relations. Political reporter Trudy McIntosh filed this report.